And this is the results of the test. That's my tap water after electrolysis. And that's the essential water after electrolysis for over a minute. That's it.